Actually, YouTube, let's put it back in that screen. Makes more sense that away. We're gonna react to a video of 18-year-old high school student says he's not feeling well and can't play kickball. Student resource officer arrives. Student is now facing multiple charges after being arrested and pepper sprayed. I will share my thoughts after the video and we will talk about it.
And he says, "You're a racist motherfucker and I'll kick your fucking ass."
Quote.
I asked you why you didn't play. You told me you didn't feel well. I didn't buck on your knee. I said, "Okay, that's fine." Next thing you know, the basketballs come out and now you're on the floor. So I came up to you and I was like, "I thought you were sick when we were playing kickball. Oh! And now you're not sick anymore. If I came at you, you know it, but I'm not going to do that. I'm 50 years old. I'm too old for that stuff, okay? And you call me racist? I'm the most least racist person in the school. You ask anybody around here. Don't call me racist. As a teacher, you're my student.
I gave you your answer.
I'm not arguing.
And you said times I got to tell you I was
okay, yep. Okay.
I'm just excusing myself. Anything else you want to...
I don't want
if you want to talk to anybody, I got a lawyer.
Get your hands off of me.
I said, hold on.
You got 5 seconds to get your
what
hands off
me. What the fuck are you going to do?
You got 5 seconds to get your hands
do?
On me.
What you going
to
do?
You got 5 seconds to get your
what
hands
you gonna
I ain't
going
to
do
doing nothing. You going to get your ass.
All right, man. Take the backpack off. We finna go to jail. Don't resist me, dude.
What is it?
Don't resist me. Don't do it.
I got you. You leave out of here.
You gonna put the badge back on like the camera you should have been?
Take the
why
badge
is you still holding me, man?
Because you just detained you in handcuffs.
You just threw me around.
Because you didn't listen. I told you to get up.
I didn't have no right to be treated the way you treated me. Why is you still holding me?
Take the bag off. Take the bag off. Take it off. Take it off. I'm gonna take the bag off. We can get you decontaminated once the backpack is off. You still gonna resist? You want it some more, dude? Because that's fine. I got a whole can. Take the bag off.
Why are you harassing me?
That's all it is.
I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Give me your hand, man.
It's free. Close it.
Give me an arch up here. Just let go of the bag. So give me the stuff.
I'm
give me your hand.
I'm not if I'm minding my own business. And I kept telling you to let go of me and just stop fighting me.
Dude. Chill out.
All right, man. You spraying me with mace in the middle of me talking.
Now stand up and let's go.
You ain't making me feel safe.
1, 2, 3, stand up.
You do not make me feel safe. I said,
1, 2, 3, stand up.
Many times could you please let go of me and remove yourself from me so I can get myself together?
Come on, man.
I said, I don't feel safe. I don't feel safe.
Now. Here's where the part where I'm gonna try to be as non-biased as I can put it. But the behavior, I'm always gonna start off with law enforcement. I'm never gonna start off with the student and his behavior because that's not gonna happen. He's younger than you and you are older than him. And on top of that, you're law enforcement. So, doing this entire segment of the video, the start of the entire confrontation, I didn't like it already. For starters, the adult that kept saying that he wasn't the most racist person there, and you can ask everyone else, to me, low-key, that means you are the most racist person there because you just proved my point. A true non-racist person doesn't have to prove it because they know they don't hate someone of African descent or any other race. But he kept saying it like it was a way to get the guy to shut up. That wasn't going to work out for you, bud. I kind of knew from a mile away. Now, that guy probably has a temper with certain black students. So he was going to act the way how he was anyway. So it really didn't even matter, unfortunately. So, now, the cop's behavior. I did not like how the cop was acting way more than the teacher was acting. The fact that the cop was like, what are you going to do? What are you going to do? Was the most provocative way of trying to provoke somebody into fighting you. Note that I'm sorry, but the dude, the student, may have been aggressive and resisting, but you asked him, what are you going to do? Like, you're going to fight him. And then after that, they got into a little scuffle. Not even a little, maybe a big scuffle a bit. Judging by the camera angle, they were definitely swinging and he was resisting. So, for starters, you can't be doing that as an officer. You are supposed to uphold the law. You are also supposed to be an example for those who are youngsters as well, including people who are officers too. Like, if you can't do that, you can't be an officer. I don't understand how I have to make this clear. You can't do what you're doing right now. This is considered a violation of someone's rights. So, I mean, it's just so many things wrong. It's just so many things wrong, you guys. But I don't want to waste your time here. I'll talk about it in the description or in the comment section with you guys. Yo, by the way, let's try and run up my videos too. Let's try to get them out there. I want to see them get out there too. I want my YouTube to be popping. I want my YouTube to be something. I'm grateful for the subscribers lately, but it ain't it. The views matter, and that's what gains subscribers. So let's do that, man. I'll see you guys in the next freaking video. And one side note, maybe I can say something a little bit. I don't like how he immediately starts still pepper spraying him. It was kind of sadistic. But that's really all my side note is. Resisting or not, it wasn't that cool. It was not that cool at all for you to keep doing that. That was dumb. Anyways, guys, see you in the next video.
Hi, I'm Lucy Christian. I am the voice of Otako Uraraka, and you should subscribe to Noose Sanity's channel. Peace out!